Just now, here's Nick Bordo with his second shot on hole number 10. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That is three consecutive double circle on the card, turning a 4-under start to 7-0s to a 10-under after 10. And then this was the benchmark. This was the spring that allowed him to win the platinum event. Brilliant performance by Nick Bordo.